Do you know how to write Golang Go code?
Golang is short for Go language. Writing Golang is creating Go code.
How do you code in Golang?
Go uses public repositories by default, with GitHub and Google being the most popular.
I'm not working on something I'm ready to publish, though I might download samples from there to review.
You have to keep your Go code in a workspace whether or not you publish it. If you want to store the Go code on your own machine, specify your own system in the Gopath environment variable.
Where's the workspace on my machine?
You store the code in several directories, and every workspace has an SRC directory for source files, package for package objects and the bin directory for executable commands.
So now I know where to put the code. How do I actually code in Go?
You can research that at golang.org. That's a website on the Go language.
I'd like to practice by creating a program.
To create your first program, first choose a package path and directory in the package directory within the workspace. Then create the file for the new program with the .go extension.
Then I have to start programming in Go.
Then you'd run the Go install command tool to build the program while specifying the workspace path of the new program. If you run the Go install from the package directory, you don't have to use the package path.
That creates the executable.
It also installs the binary in the workspace's bin directory. You'll only get notifications if it fails to work.
So no output is good output.
Go's compiler fails if you made any programming mistakes. Also known as, if it compiles, it is probably good.
Good to know.
Once it compiles, you can run it by entering the Gopath bin program name.